Hello everyone, my name is Lennox. I'm gonna show you today for people who work in the office from the computer how you can relax a little bit or maybe too much your back when you are sitting and you don't have time to go, you know, outside or maybe to the washroom to relax a little bit. So just follow what I'm doing. You know, move your neck, move your arms, stretch up, breathing side by side, then here, breathe deep, shoulders up, down, and relax. Thank you very much. Enjoy. Hello everyone, I'm Lennox. I'm gonna show you how you can decrease headaches and feel more energetic and more awake massaging your face with very ice cold water. So this one is a piece of cotton that I soak in very cold water and now I'm massaging my face. Just pass for all the areas that I'm doing now. Spend 2 minutes in each area, each one or more. But remember, the water has to be very, very cold. And when you finish, spend here in your eyes. You can massage or just leave it here, the cottons. And you are going to feel very awake, very energetic, and no headaches. Hi, everyone. I'm Lennox. I'm going to show you today how you can treat your eyes when you feel that they are very, very tired. So we are going to start massaging all this area of the eyebrows, you know, then we go to this area here and return like that. 1, 2, 3 minutes, depends of you how long you wanna do it. Then just squeeze and open, squeeze and open. Then, you know, do this with your hands, warm your hands, and just cover your eyes for 1, 2, or 3 minutes and enjoy.